First, multiply like this. 12 multiply by 1 is 12. 4 multiply by 3 is 12. Equal, therefore equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal. Okay, finish.